Alright, we regroup with the ghosts. The ghosts, and we want to join them. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's continue on this episode.
Riley, slow down.
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something isn't right. What's wrong, boy?
Darn it! Merrick.
We don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Keegan and Merrick. Nice to know. Is Riley okay? Kind of slow.
Any contact ahead?
Hang on. They're taking off. Right on schedule.
What kind of a ship is that?
Got some stragglers on the road. Could be trouble.
Okay, Keegan, post up and keep us covered. Walker, boys are with me. Okay, Keegan, kick us off.
Hostile down. I have a target.
Right, a few stragglers, eh? Good. I believe there is a shotgun around here. Hello. There we go.
Let's go.
King, take point. Get us headed toward the stadium.
Stadium. Oh. I guess this is another mission complete. Alrighty then. I am the very movie time. Sure.
They emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan. These were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego. Federation territory. To find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
They are good.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax.
All right, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode of... Yes, in the next episode. And until then, bye-bye and good luck.